And I'm not saying she deserved it, but I'm saying God's timing is always right.